Hi, PaolaJo from SederQuilts with a quick tip Tuesday for you. Have you ever gotten everything all ready to go and you're ready to stitch and the needle doesn't go? The machine moves, but your needle doesn't stitch up and down. Here's what you probably need to do. First of all, you're going to check something. You're going to test something. You're going to go to ProStitcher and you're going to hit this full stitch. When you click that, it should take a stitch. It should go needle down, needle up. If it doesn't do that, things are not talking to each other. So at this point, I know I need to go up to this little settings, this gear up here, and advanced. Under advanced, there's general, communication, speed profile, logging, and motors. We're going to go to communications. We want to make sure that the ProStitcher is on. You want it clicked to green. You want to reconnect your motors. And this might take a moment. It has to think and work and do a few things. It just takes a little while, and pretty soon you'll hear a few little things and it'll clear the screen. There we go. Now, check again to see if, go to ProStitcher. Nope, that didn't take care of it yet. So we're going to go back and we're going to do the other one as well. Under communications, reconnect machine. This is usually the problem right down here. Reconnect the machine. It's pretty quick. And now when we go to ProStitcher, and I'm going to hold my thread this time. Now when I do, did you hear that? It is now talking. The machine is connected to the computer now. Yeah. Oftentimes when your machine is not talking, it times out. And for whatever reason, you need to go back in and do that. So next time that happens, go up to the settings, advanced, communication, and reconnect your machine with that bottom one first. And that will probably take care of the problem. If not, make sure you shut everything down, turn everything off, unplug, give it a moment, turn it back on, and try again. Hope that's helpful. Toodaloo.